is one thing that Div 1 has that Div 2 doesn't. The civilians. I mean, if you see friendly NPCs in the street, they're pretty much patrols from the different campsites. But no, just like random civilians.
Be advised, we've located a cache of stolen medical supplies at a parking lot near West 53rd. I need someone to recover those meds.
Which officer? What is he doing up there? Dude, you're making things difficult.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Cover me.
Thank you. These meds are going to help a lot of sick people.
Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
Anton was a good man. I've known him since he joined the team 6 years ago. He was always a hard worker, a loving husband, and a proud father.
1994, we were supposed to get some city funding to fix the streets. That money disappeared, and 2 weeks later, the mayor's limo popped its axle in one of our fine potholes. We just had a supply drop go missing, too. But the good news is that some of the fellas from O'Herlihy's found it. They're just not having a lot of luck bringing it in.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
Isn't much of a challenge. Blast them out. We got this.
Well, would you look at that? That's the proper work it is. A lot of sick and hungry people will be feeling better because of you.
You catching this?
Afraid so. Is this the big one, you think?
Might be. Good Lord. I'd hoped we'd never see the day.
How are you holding up for supply?
3 months worth. Checked the water filter last week.
Yeah, we should be okay, too. You can never be too careful.
Hey, perfect shot.
Don't let him.
You want a Wawa? Okay, she.
Dispatch to patrol. Rikers have a squad pinned down in an alley off of West 53rd. They need backup.
You, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Put him back behind.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Thank you. Knew we could count on you.
Pee pee wap wap wap. Pee pee wap wap. Side mission?
I don't know if you've ever heard the name Simon Burris. Used to run with a street gang around these parts. Shot up a couple of storefronts with his hooligan friends. Nearly killed a man. Anyway, he's back, and he's brought company with him. Think you can get him off the streets?
Keep looking.
Shit.
It's coming for me.
Check real quick. Do we want to change to that? You know what? I'm gonna steal that from the sniper. Because I don't use the sniper that often. I'm gonna go with a different skin. Go SWAT. Should be an urban camo in there somewhere. Is it heavy?
Get off our turf! Blast them out!
Pull that trigger!
You can't help but hold.
Did he even eat that?
Come on.
That'll show that Spall Peen Burris. He was a bad kid right from the start. Used to steal lottery tickets out of the pockets of the retirees waiting in line to buy smokes.
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link, notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
Yeah.
If Ammer's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority. We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor. If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
I won't forget this.
How do I get on that roof? To retrieve that intel. Another talent slot. So other than the bullet thing, where's the grenade thing? Explosion damage from the fossils.
They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Dad didn't know what to do.
Found Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there. Send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.